Since 1950, over 26,000 students have received the gift of a Catholic education at Mater Dei High School. In 65 years, we have grown from a small community to a nationally recognized high school, noted for excellence in academics, athletics, the arts, campus ministry, and student leadership. In the last 15 years, capital projects have revitalized our campus, providing access to the best facilities and technology around. But the true heart of Mater Dei is in our students. Percent would not be able to attend without need-based financial aid. This is the story of one.
Hi, my name is Andrew Nguyen, and I'm a graduate of Mater Dei High School, class of 2015.
I'm a freshman at UCLA, and I'm also Mater Dei's first Gates Millennium Scholar.
The scholarship was established by Bill and Melinda Gates. It provides for students like me to be able to attend a university such as UCLA on a full-ride scholarship for 4 years. There was over 57,000 applicants who applied. Only 1,000 were selected, and I'm one of them.
My experience at Mater Dei enabled me to qualify for the application in terms of having all the AP classes that Mater Dei offered. My teachers, my counselors were very helpful in terms of helping me with the essay process, and whenever I needed help, like, I knew I could rely on them. It's because of Mater Dei that I got the scholarship, and I'm beyond incredibly blessed, and I thank God every day for it. I went to St. Barbara's School, and then I transitioned myself to Mater Dei, which made me really happy because I was able to grow my faith in God. And at Mater Dei, they offered a lot of retreats in which I went to all of them. I was very involved at Mater Dei, everything to ASB, to campus ministry, and I was even on the all-male hip-hop dance team. And when I was in campus ministry, I was really able to give back to my community. And I also volunteered in Learning to Lead, which I did every year of my high school career. And I was able to, like, inspire and teach other kids what it means to be a leader. If Mater Dei didn't offer financial aid, I believe it would be really different in terms of the diversity and the amount of kids attending. It wouldn't just be the same because everyone comes with a different background and a different story. And if we didn't have that, it wouldn't really be diverse, which is what I feel like really makes Mater Dei what it is. I'm so grateful for anyone who gives, and it just really makes a big impact on our Mater Dei community, and it just really, it's awesome, it's amazing. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Please support Mater Dei's annual fund. Every gift makes a difference, especially yours.
We invite you to support students like Andrew through a gift to the annual fund, which supports need-based financial aid. Every gift, regardless of size, makes a difference, especially yours. We are MD.